There's a lot of ways you can light up the underside of an ambulance, but one of the most important things to consider is how will that light fixture last over the life of the apparatus. If you think about it, in an ambulance environment, you're going to have salt and spray and junk and stuff on the roadway that bounces up and covers the fixtures that you install under the vehicle. As part of the new NFPA 1917 standard, you're required to have operating undercarriage lights to be compliant with that standard. So pick a FireTech HD compartment light or an FT-CU-AQX undercarriage light for the ultimate in durability and reliability for undercarriage and compartment lighting.